How to find your calling in life. Many people go around perplexed about their calling in life. Some might wonder what their calling in life has to do with anything. There is a good reason for people to think about their life calling. The reason is that most people need to feel a higher cause for their lives and existence. Most people have a spiritual side. They need to feel that they aren't born to just live through a series of experiences, just to die. They need to feel that there are reasons why they experience the things that they do. They need to feel that they, or we, can use the various experiences that we go through in life for a higher calling or good. So, with all of this said, just how does one go about finding their calling in life? There are many ways to go about this task. For one thing, a person can set aside some time for contemplation and meditation. As a matter of fact, deep contemplation and meditation is necessary for this accomplishment. So find a nice quiet place that allows you to open up your mind. Think about the things that you have experienced so far in your life. Joyful or painful, those experiences have taught you something about people and about yourself. Think about how you handled those situations. Did you learn how to handle the situation in a healthy way? Did you handle things in an unhealthy way? Do you know the difference? All of these questions and more can be clues to finding your calling in life. Particularly for those who have lived lives full of pain and suffering, using those experiences to find your life purpose can be healing. If people thought that they were simply suffering in vain, then this could make a person feel that they have no worth, or that their lives don't matter. If they can share their sufferings, and how they overcame those sufferings, then they now have a life purpose. Their purpose could be uplifting others who have suffered the same fate. You could become a light of hope and aspiration to those who might feel that nobody understands what they are going through. Another way to find your calling in life is to meditate and contemplate on the things that make you happy, and that make you feel joy. Wouldn't it be great to be able to use your energy, especially professionally, doing the things that bring happiness and joy to others? Of course, it would. So take the time to calculate out how you can use your positive energy and light as the purpose for your life. Finding your life purpose can take years, and sometimes it takes all of your life to look back and realize what your purpose in life was. However, once you find it, you will find such a sense of fulfillment and peace that others who don't realize their life purpose will never have. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.